Hello everyone, this is a MacBook Air 2020A2179, the customer said it was dropped and could be turned on but no display. We connect it to AC and find that the power on current is normal but no display. Let's disassemble the machine and see. Look, we can clearly see that there are traces of the surface deformation due to falling, and the LCD TCON cable next to it was also crushed obviously. The initial thinking is that the LCD TCON cable is broken, so there is no display, which means that the problem lies in the LCD assembly. Let's connect it to a fully working LCD assembly to tell if it is actually the defective LCD assembly causing the problem. As you can see, we connect it to a fully working LCD assembly and see it has display. Now we lock down the problem on the LCD assembly. Disassemble the LCD assembly, we can clearly see that the LCD TCON cable has been crushed. Next, we take the LCD panel out and replace the LCD TCON cable to see if the LCD assembly can be fixed. We carefully remove the LCD panel on a dust-free workbench, and then clean the LCD cover to prepare for the next step. This is the brand new LCD TCON cable we are going to replace it next. Soldering this LCD TCON cable requires certain soldering skills, don't try it casually. After welding the LCD TCON cable, we use UV glue to fasten it, which will be more durable. Next, we clean the residual glue on the LCD panel. Okay, the LCD assembly has display after replacing the LCD TCON cable. Let's install it and test it. Thank you. As you can see, this MacBook Air 2020 A2179 has been fixed. Thank you for watching. To learn more about us, please see the relevant links in the description.